สวัสดีค่ะ Thank you so much that so many people give me a good comment regarding about you find Thailand postpartum tradition. However, today I'm just gonna add a little bit more of the video because many of you asking what can we do about the home body scrub. So we're gonna go to shopping together and let's see that what you can find from the supermarket that is what you need for your home body scrub for the mother after the birth. Ka, let's go! Yay! Now we are with the Thai therapist that you saw from the video. Can you introduce your name, please?
Vimonnat Ka, Vimonnat Tatarirsatorai.
So she is the qualified pre and post Thai massage. So make sure that if you want to get any kind of Thai massage or any massage, you get from the qualified one. So she's gonna be the one who gonna show us today what kind of homemade body scrub that you can do by yourself from your kitchen. So we are right now at my small dirty kitchen. Okay, ha. So we most of what we have now. Turmeric. Either you use the fresh one or you use the powder one. But recommendation, the fresh one is always better. And you see over here is gonna be the raw honey. And if you don't have this one, you can use any honey that you have at home. And this one, we didn't show the brand because it is gonna be any kind of baby wash, okay? Liquid wash. And the thing that you see over here is gonna be that the coconut oil, นะคะ? Okay, so how are we gonna mix it? Okay, for the Thai original scrub, to be honest, we're using only the tamarind and mixing with the water. Mm-hmm. However, that if you feel like you want to use something for more, the main thing gonna be the sea salt, mixing with the coconut oil and the soft liquid. Can be any kind. Recommend the one that if you have any sensitivities, using for the baby shower wash. Mm-hmm. So first, we're gonna mixing with the warm water. Just to get that the pure turmeric paste. With no fiber, with no seed. Okay. And after that, we're gonna mixing with the turmeric powder. อยู่บ้านจริงๆเราก็ต้องทำอย่างนี้ป่ะ
ทำนี่แหละ นี่จะใช้นมสดหรือว่านมผงก็ได้นะ
Either you can use the milk powder or the fresh milk. Okay.We're using that the milk powder because they give the property of scrub the body. And also just to make sure that for the new mom, mm-hmm. if you have any kind of wound, instead of you using the sea salt crystal, you're gonna using the brown sugar instead. All right.
Okay, นี่ก็จะได้ครีมมาแล้วนะ
So.
แล้วทีนี้ถ้าเราจะเริ่มสครับนะ
Uh-huh.
ก็เอาอันนี้มาRight.
Uh-huh. So we're gonna mixing with that crystal sea salt.
สำหรับของพวกนี่คือบ้านเราเขาทำอย่างนี้มะขามมันก็จะมีวิตามินซีให้ผิวพรรณผ่องใส
Mainly we using the tamarind because of the property of the vitamin C to brightening the skin. Right. And This is the first homemade Thai body scrub recipe. Mixing with any kind of body wash. And because of if you're using only these two ingredients, sometimes your body is gonna turn dry. That's why she's gonna mixing with the virgin coconut oil. For the third recipe, we're gonna using either you're using the milk powder or the fresh milk, mixing with the turmeric powder and raw honey. So this is usually that in most spa they're using this one. So once again, you can find all of this from your own kitchen.
เราไม่ต้องไปซื้อง่ายมาก